How's it going, everyone? Jumping Dynamo here, and be most welcome to another Jedi Survivor video. So, let's go. Let's find Cal. And, and save him, hopefully. Nope. This is not the way. Okay. Maybe it's somewhere up here. Oh, okay.
PD-1, take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Go. Now.
Okay. Who are we waiting for? No way. Damn. Darth Vader?
I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
So, Seer is going to die anyway, because it's Vader. So,
I've been waiting.
Righty.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. That's a very slow grab, but it's a fatal one. And I thought I was going good. I really thought I was doing well. So, let's go again. I think... let's go.
Thank you. Oh. Oh. Jesus. That was very, very close.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Let me skip this part. Not again. Oh, okay. Ugh. That was so unfair. Oh, come on. I'm going to die again. But I think for this guy we need to be in a very close range all the time. And then we need to figure out whenever he's going to grab us so we can dodge. I think that's the thing against Darth Vader. But as always, it's a lot easier said than done. Ugh. Okay, let me die. I want to restart this. That was no bueno. Okay. Let's go. Let's be careful.
The remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Okay, let me just concentrate here, guys.
Stronger.
No, only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
We did not kill him. It's like impossible. But the question is, have we finished the fight here? I don't think so. This guy is so strong, guys.
The remnants of the Jedi tradition. You waste time.
Ugh. Come on. Ugh. Die now.
Have grown.
Oh my god, guys. That was... I don't know how to describe this. Jesus Christ. God damn it. We finally did it. What the hell? What? All that work?
Cal. Ella.
Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
So close to a second chance.
What a rotten raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did. That is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Boat reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
For Seer.
Okay, so honestly, guys, I'm not sure if I'm prepared. Emotionally prepared to move on, so I'm just going to wrap up the video right here. So thank you very much for watching me die so many times. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a wonderful day, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, to comment, and to hit the like button and the notification bell, because it's really important. Have a wonderful day and stay safe. Bye.